Okay, Lion Spike Breaker Room, which is just bad, is relatively easy. You don't need any map knowledge. All you need to know is how to wing smash. If you mess up a wing smash, this gets iffier, but you can still save yourself with the same technique I'm going to show. So you start at the background, where the red thing is. You want to all the way up against the top here. And you just wing smash and hold nothing. Let the wing smash time out and catch yourself with another transform. Now you look at the entrance. You want to get close to it. So one more tap from here, like this. And now wing smash while holding up. Keep holding up after you bonk and mash bat. And you see the bat scoots up. Now I let go of up so I don't move into the top spikes. But while you transform, you can't take damage from the spikes. So we are able to save ourselves like that. And now we just wing smash while holding down. That's it. Once again, wing smash, hold nothing. Catch yourselves, go down so you're closer to the ground, not too close, so be careful you don't hit the spikes. Wing smash straight up, hold up, mash bad until it scoots up like this, and then wing smash while holding down. If I don't hold up after the second wing smash, this happens. Oh, I'm still in the spikes, pretty much. Let me show you again, because I kind of didn't do anything correct there. Mash bad. That even worked. But I wouldn't recommend going for that. Always hold up. I got lucky there that I got pushed further away from the spike wall, because the spike wall, if I fly forwards now, it hits me. I got very lucky there. So yeah, just always hold up. Hold up, mash bad. Until it scoots up, like this. And then just wing smash down. Are you done? I hope this helps. This is really not that dangerous and scary as it seems. And probably much easier than trying to navigate it completely blind like this. Like imagine this would all be black. In this area you don't see anything, but due to the wing smashes and how they work, the distances, this is actually, you don't need to know the room at all. So yeah, I hope this helps. Good luck.